And this is the reason why I'm here tonight. You know, I know we see hawks on rice through the nest camera, you know, often enough, and that's great, but it's at a distance and everything, and things are a little fuzzier than what we can do because we can, you know, walk around. Maybe I'll move closer in a moment. Ooh, gotta adjust the other camera. That might be better. Sorry about this. You may think that it's not worth running the two cameras, and in some ways it's not, but what happens with the other camera is it can catch wider views, and sometimes they're helpful. I may have just seen something, but I caught a glimpse of someone flying beyond Bartles? I can't remember the name of that building across the way. Well, I don't see it now, so. Oops. Don't talk about its crop. You might think that you know, you're making comments on its weight or something. I don't think we should say anything like that. It's still young and sensitive. All right, we're gonna move, I think. Just trying to determine the best way up. I think we'll. We have a chance. Now this one is not on rice. This is in a pine tree in in the lawn in front of a ferno, although it's not directly in front of ferno. Back it up just a little. Thank you. Gucci, Gucci. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. I think I'm gonna try moving just a little bit, just a couple inches. Probably should move a couple more, but. See the throne right now to see if anybody's up there. Someone was when I walked up here, but I just can't see it. There's some branches in my way. And I can't see that location on top of Rice. Let me see if I can walk over there. I can't tell from here if someone's up there. I don't know. No idea. There are two hawks there. When did that happen? Beautiful. We can't see the other one very well, but there are two there. We can do a little focusing, but. Notice how. I don't know if it flew in or if I just missed it. Maybe I missed it. I'm trying to see if there's a better place. What happens is I'd like to move to my left, but there are other branches from another tree that get in the way. Or at least I think they will. Now, while we have a chance, let's see if we can. Come on. Well, this doesn't really help us there, so let's. I think there's a hot air balloon flying overhead. Hello. And that's what they're looking at. Looks a lot like the balloon I rode in, but not exactly. No, actually it doesn't. I hope this dumb balloon doesn't frighten our hawks. They're certainly concerned. Uh-oh. They're gonna leave because of this balloon. Lost one. One just flew away, and me. I don't know where it flew to. It flew to our right and then banked away. It may have flown towards rice. I'm not sure. Thanks, balloon. Thanks a lot. Let's look at, if you want to see the balloon. You'd think I'd be able to find a balloon. There's the balloon. Thanks a lot. Okay, now. We still have one hawk in this tree, and we'll stay with it for a minute or two. I wonder if we can get a better look elsewhere. We're gonna move.